finish the job. The combat must end.
I've been doing some thinking, Professor.
Oh, dear.
Maybe we should be going to church. Maybe she's
going to... Those would be your words. Not that I don't appreciate you even the matter, the benefit of your thought. But recall, my dear boy, our respective functions in this enterprise. I am a professor. The professor, as you yourself so often say, is a thinker, trained, in fact, in the arts of cogitation. You, Lump, are the guru, the hooligan, the dumb brute, whose actions must be directed by high intelligence.
Yeah, I know.
No buts, dear boy. Do not repeat the error of thinking. Now is the moment of praxis. Now, Lump, you must act.
Well, I can't do it, Professor. Nice old man like that.
Think of the riches, Lump. You and I alone shall divide.
I know.
And reflect also that if you decline to act as forcing me to do so, you shall no longer have any entitlement to the money. Your offices shall have been nugatory.
You mean you're gonna kill her?
Of course. My hand shall be forced.
I can't allow you to do that, Professor.
Not allow. What presumption!